Dude, the movie's starting.
No who else shishes when the movie's starting?
Don't shish
me. It's my mom.
Stop talking!
Awesome, good job. The room looks absolutely
Halloween around here.
I don't think this place is giving up, Candy. Haunted Halloween.
You miss me?
You discovered a walking, talking dummy and you didn't tell me?
Okay, well, he seemed like a really nice guy at the start.
Dude, I can hear you breathing over there.
That's not me.
We do.
Funny, they're just gummy bears.
Miles!
Yeah?
Gotta go!
If you want me to drive you, we gotta go now.
No, Dad, I'll walk.
Personal chauffeur going once.
It's okay.
Seriously, Dad, walking would have been fine.
Breaking news, Spider-Man saves the day again.
Spider-Man.
This guy swings in once a day, zip-zap-zop, Nancy.
I know.
Accountability.
Dad, speed up.
You know,
I know these kids.
Yo, Miles, man, you get arrested?
Guys, don't cops run red lights?
Well, yeah, some do.
But, not your dad.
In your universe, there's only one Spider-Man. But there is another universe. It looks and sounds like yours, but it's not.
Without these disguises, we
Miles
never would have made it.
No, it was your idea to duck into this dark theater, remember? That was smart.
Hey, actually, yeah. This is where I was heading when those crazy fans suddenly showed up.
How?
Thanks to you, my father won't find out.
You weren't allowed to go to the movies?
I
know, it's complicated.
With my bodyguard and Natalie, of course. But I'm not sure my father would have allowed me
to
see this particular movie.
Oh, no. Please,
I can teach you to be Spider-Man.
No, don't worry. Burgers. It's a very rare movie that I've never been able to see.
One of the best burgers I've ever had. You have money, right? I'm not very liquid right now.
I think you're going to be a bad teacher. How am I supposed to save the whole world?
You can't think about saving the world. You have to think about saving one person.
One thing I know for sure, don't do it like me. Do it like you.
Brooklyn! Don't stop us now. Say hey!
I see this spark in you. It's amazing.
Hands up!
Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great. I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I want to hear it.
You want to hear me say it?
I love you, Dad.
You're dropping me off out of school?
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
Time to swing, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
I didn't. It's a little joke for team building.
Hey, guys.
Okay, who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy.
Come on. How many more spider people are there?
Save it for Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?
Let's go! Whoa!
That's generous, honest, pure, graceful creatures.
Our natural rabbit's pace should be able to keep up.
Now don't give anything away.
That would never have worked.
Blue jacket, no pants, you must be Peter Rabbit.
Yeah, that's right. Wait, didn't you try to eat me? Show me your teeth. Do like a goat, like... It was you! I knew it! How are you? So good to see you. Hey. I can't think of one thing that could stop our fun.
Humans coming!
How it's Bob or Guy, but none of the boys are playing. It's almost like a girl's night out, isn't it? It's kind of explodey for a night out, Sonia.
Checking on a new neighbour. I'll explain it to him. We all share our land around here.
Hello, I'm Bee. These gates are incredibly sturdy.
I just need to keep the wildlife out where they belong.
You're joking, right?
Yes. They're angels. This is their place.
Okay, so he's tricked her. There's only one way out of this. He's gotta go.
Did you know they set traps in my bed?
He's a rabbit. He wouldn't hurt anyone.
His face was so classic. He was like...
I have a vermin problem.
An electric fence will keep him out.
What happens if we touch him?
No, Mrs. Tiggy Winkle, stop!
Look away.
We can't give up. It's our home.
You're mine now, rabbit.
Yay! Oh! Thomas, what's going on here? My two boys getting along. Nothing could make me happier. Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kids.
I got us into this. I'm gonna fix it.
Can I have a sip?
He's under new management.
With my dad away at the Thanks, Vampire buddy. Council, I'm like, who's the
No!
Hotel Transylvania, the series, on Disney Channel.
About the summer, turns out my work is going to keep me out of town a little more than I thought it was going to.
What are you trying to say, Dad? You want to get me a babysitter or something?
I actually already did.
Aunt Glow? Are you kidding me? Lily!
Honey, I know you didn't think you were going to be spending your summer here, but I promise we'll make it fun, okay?
What are you up to?
Oh, you know, just hang out by the pool.
Let's see.
Yeah. Ooh, girl.
Heard that I'm gonna get an assistant this summer. Lily, right? Well, pick your pick.
What about him?
Pistachio?
No, you don't want pistachio.
Pistachio.
Excuse me, pistachio. Who had the stroganoff with the roasted potatoes?
Right here.
You ride, cheerleader? Whoa.
Gather your rein!
I'm okay!
Don't let today deter you from coming back.
We like you.
Nicole, who is that?
Oh, just my lovely neighbor, Chuck Frommer. He thinks he controls the easement along the road.
It's real simple, Gloria.
I told you, I'm not budging. That easement isn't yours, and you know it.
We are just offering a neighborly proposition for you.
Your two grandsons against Ava and I in a race. And if we win, the easement is hers. I really want to win this. Any chance to beat those Frommer boys? I'm down. Come on, buddy, let's go.
Yeehaw!
Working hard, feel the heat, hearts beating. Blood and tears, all you need, dedication.
Riders, at your mark.
I'm so proud of you. You reminded me so much of your mother.
Won't stop till the battle's won. You got the...
Get set.
Ride him like you stole him.
Go!
You're my best friend, you know that?
My monster family is already celebrating.
Check out the spooky special features
for some behind the screams fun.
In the words of Drac himself, blah, blah, blah.
I don't say blah, blah, blah.
Hey, I am trying to tell them about HC3.
You're welcome.